On the first page of a story, the future seems